country and we had to go, I really wish that you could have felt the aura of that time. It was indescribable. The whole country was united. Private First Class Ed Pepping, Easy Company, 506 PIR, 101st Airborne Division, World War II.
Looking at in everything that's light and gay. I'll always think of you that way. I'll find you in the morning sun, and when the night is new, I'll be looking at the moon. But
something happening here, but what it is ain't exactly clear. There's a man with a gun over there telling me I got to beware. I think it's time we stop, children. What's that sound? Everybody look what's going down. Being wrong, nobody's right if everybody's wrong. Young people speaking their minds are getting so much resistance from behind. Every time we stop, hey, what's that sound? Everybody look what's going down. Day for the heat, a thousand people in the street singing songs and carrying signs, mostly say hooray for our side. It's time we stop, hey, what's that sound? Everybody look what's going down. Tracks deep into your life, it will creep. It starts when you're always afraid. Step out of line, the man come and take you away. We better stop, hey, what's that sound? Everybody look what's going down. Stop, hey, what's that sound? Everybody look what's going down. We better stop now, what's that sound? Everybody look.
Anytime you take a veteran that's been in combat to a cemetery, his mind goes back. An hour later, he is going to cry. Sergeant Bill Garnier, Easy Company, 506th Parachute Infantry Regiment, 101st Airborne Division, World War II.
Thank you. to burning heat. I just think about my baby. I'm so full of love, I could barely eat. There's nothing sweeter than my baby. I'd never want once from the cherry tree. 'Cause my baby, sweet as can be, she'd give me two flakes just from kissing me. When my time comes around, lay me gently in the cold dark earth. No grave can hold my body down. I'll crawl home to her. Where's been my baby found me? I was 3 days on a drunken sin. Look away.
So I was lucky, very lucky. And I'm so thankful for that. I'm thankful for my life, and I have no bitterness. I feel so fortunate to have survived and flourished when so many braver, stronger, and better trained men than me did not. I thank those for bringing me home and ask that you never forget those who never will. Dr. Hal Kushner.
Please remember. little unsteady.
Thank you. trouble. Well, that time has passed. Peering from the mirror, no, that isn't me. A stranger getting nearer. Who can this person be?
athletes. They deserve your praise, and thank you all for being here tonight. We'll keep the lights on. Again, watch your footing, and super proud of these guys. Thank you.